You now have to prove that you bought a ticket for your Rotten Tomatoes review to actually count. The website's working to make sure their reviews are fresh, not fake. Rotten Tomatoes also working to change its reputation for trolls that can post negative reviews about movies that haven't even been released yet. That happened with Captain Marvel earlier this year. The company responded by shutting down user reviews until a film officially hits theaters.